Meet Vanessa.
Hello.
Vanessa has gorgeous skin, but she'd like it to have a little more of a glow. So we're going to give her a lesson in choosing and applying natural-looking blush.
Perfect.
Getting your makeup right isn't always easy. No one is born a makeup pro, but Allure is here to help you get the look you want. You've got questions? We've got answers. This is Allure's Beauty Basics. First, let's review the things you'll need. Powder blush, oil-free foundation, a medium fluffy brush, and highlighter. Start by pinching your cheeks.
Like this? Really?
I know, it seems kind of nuts, but it allows you to see what your skin's natural flush looks like. That's the color your blush should be. In general, light peach and pink look good on fair skin. Terracotta and apricot work for olive skin. And reddish rose and coral are prettiest on dark skin. For you, we're gonna go with a peach. Blush comes in cream, gel, and powder formulas. Creams and gels blend most easily, but they can also make zits look way worse. Mm-mm. What do you think would work best for you?
I'm gonna go with powder because I do have acne-prone skin sometimes.
Okay, let's start by evening out your skin with an oil-free foundation.
Good?
Now smile. You want to apply blush right on the apples of your cheeks. Take a medium-sized fluffy brush and drag it across the blush. It's best to apply color gradually, so tap the brush against your wrist a few times.
Just to get the excess off?
Yes, because once you've overdone it, it takes a little effort to tone it down. Now brush the powder over the apples of your cheeks and out toward your temples, working it on in big circles.
Should I smile when I do this?
Definitely. It makes your apples more apparent.
Wow, that actually looks like the exact color of my cheeks when I pinched it.
Exactly. Now, for a little more dimension and brightness, add highlighter.
I've never used one of these.
It's easy. Just tap the highlighter across the tops of your cheeks towards the outer corners of your eyes.
It's really subtle, but it makes a difference.
Exactly. It just looks like your cheeks have a pretty glow to them.
Yes, they pop and it looks natural. To get blushing cheeks like mine, make sure you subscribe to the Allure channel.
For more beauty basics, subscribe to the Allure channel.